Materials required: printed hexagon shape, ice cream sticks, adhesive, bulb and holder. Take 6 ice cream sticks on a printed hexagon shape and using adhesive, paste the ends of each stick together to form a base. Similarly, paste more sticks one on top of the other, approximately 6 inches high, to make the body of the lampshade. Continue to paste more ice cream sticks, 1/2 cm inside, in the decreasing order till a hollow shape is made. Turn it upside down and paste more sticks to make a smaller hollow. Once your lampshade is complete, insert a bulb inside the hollow and tie its end using a thread. This can be used as a beautiful decoration in any part of your house.